Car 78,000, ask for Detective Harry Temple.
Harry. Harry, it's Jack.
You better not be calling in sick because I dragged my ass out of
Harry, he's alive.
What?
The bomber. He's back.
He hit one in Venice already. Fire chief said there's nothing left.
Temple, we just got a ransom demand from your dead terrorist. Says he's rigged the city bus. Where's Jack?
Where do you think?
I gotta get on that bus.
You gotta get on. Yeah, you get on the bus.
Drive straight. Stay in this lane.
Cross the road. What are you doing?
Are you insured?
Yeah, why?
No!
Ah! Broke my door.
Sir, I need to take your phone.
Take the phone.
Take the wheel.
What? Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Thank you.
It's okay. It's okay. It's over. It's over, Emmy. You did it.
He's so persistent, he always gets his man. Wouldn't be able to interest you in a bribe, would I? I've got plenty to go around. My money. You bastard! How did that feel? You like that? You like it, you bastard?
It's all right. Unreal.
You didn't leave me. I can't believe it. You didn't leave me.
Didn't have anywhere to be just then. Relationships based on intense experiences never work.
Okay. We'll have to base it on sex then.
Whatever you say, ma'am.
Pop quiz. Airport. Gunman with one hostage. He's using her for cover. He's almost to a plane. You're 100 feet away.
What do you think? Shoot the hostage.
What?
Go for the good wound and he can't get to the plane with her. Clear shot.
You're deeply nuts, you know that?
All right, gentlemen, what we have here are 13 passengers in an express elevator. Bomb's already taken out cables. Bomber wants $3 million or he blows the emergency brakes.
Anything else that'll keep this elevator from falling?
Basement.
He can strike anywhere, at any time.
Will the mystery guest please sign in? Why are they messing with me? Do they think I'm doing this for fun?
For L.A. cop Jack Travon.
Tell me again, Harry, why did I take this job?
Oh, come on, 30 more years of this, you get a tiny pension and a cheap gold watch.
Cool.
The game began.
Very exciting, Jack. Some close calls, huh?
When someone put the city of Los Angeles to the ultimate test.
Pop quiz, hotshot.
There's a bomb on a bus. Once the bus goes 50 miles an hour, the bomb is armed. If it drops below 50, it blows up. What do you do? What do you do?
Now.
Are you insured?
Yeah, why?
He's the only solution.
We just got a ransom demand from your terrorist. Says he's rigged the city bus. Where's Jack?
Where do you think?
Stay on or get off.
Get off.
This is much better.
Everybody hold on!
You have a hair trigger aimed at your head. What do you do? What do you do?
Speed. Get ready for Rush Hour.